We're here with Trisha from Luxury Daily. Trisha, can you show us the new Bergdorf mailer for its beauty campaign?
Sure. So this is the mailer. It's following the same style as Bergdorf is doing in a lot of its efforts, including its shopping bags for its 111th anniversary. So I think that's really cool. I think it's great when a brand stays seamless through all of its marketing tactics. So on the first page, it shows the discounts, which are pretty extravagant. If you think about spending $1,000 on beauty, then you get $200 off. That's definitely a significant purchase. I really like this part because it makes it, I think it'll make consumers spend a little bit more time with it because they have to read through all the different deals from the brands. And I think it's a good presentation of what they're offering. And then my other part that I liked was on the back. It shows the Twitter hashtag where they do step-by-step beauty lessons on Twitter, and then also has links to Facebook, Twitter, and their blog. So while, you know, they could have used a QR code or something like that, QR codes aren't always the best way, especially visually, to present links. So while this is simple and it's not, you know, directly linking with any sort of mobile touch point, it is a good way to really showcase those channels.
Great, thank you.